guys, Breakfast Club CTG. We back in the speed. Today I'm taking my friend who's never done CrossFit through a simple CrossFit workout that you guys can do too if you've never done CrossFit or you just want to get sweating. It's not really a CrossFit workout, it's just more high intensity moving. So if you guys want to try this workout, stay tuned for the rest of the video. If you guys want to see more videos like this, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, man. Share it with a friend. Let's get into the video.
Swat, buzzing all the bells out the box. I just hit a lick with the box. Had to put the stick in the box. Pour up the whole damn seal. I'ma get lazy. I got the mojo deals. We been trapping like the 80s. She said the nigga soul. Got the cash app. Told him wipe a nigga no. Say slash slash. I won't never sell my soul. And I can back that. And I really wanna know. Where the stash at? Cruise the city in a bulletproof Cadillac. Cause I know these niggas out there where the bag at. Gotta move smarter, gotta move harder. Nigga try to give me 5 mile water. I lay his ass down on my son, on my daughter. I had the Draco with me, Dwayne Carter. Lot of niggas out here playing, ain't ballin'. I done put my whole arm in the rim, Vince Carter. And I know Poppy get a key for the quarter. Shawty barely seen the double C's, I bought her. Got a bitch that's looking like a Leo, she a model. I got the pink slip. My whip is keyless. Compton, I'm about to get the key to the city. Patty, light up the seat. Forgetting out the coupe at the lot. Tony fuck 12, fuck SWAT. Busting all the bells out the box. I just hit a lick with the box. Had to put the stick in the box. Pour up the whole damn seal. I'ma get lazy. I got the mojo deals. We been trapping like the 80s. She said the nigga soul. Got the cash out. Told him wipe a nigga no. Say slash slash. I won't never sell my soul. And I can back that. And I really wanna know. Where you at, where? I've been moving them out. And steal it with me, then he got the blues in the pouch. Took her to the forest, put the wood in the mouth. Bitch, don't wear no shoes in my house. The private I'm flying in, I never wanna fly again. I take my chances in
trouble. I'm gonna try a few more times, see if we can get this. I've done this a few times. It's just the dropping under and punching through. I'm like losing my balance.
Hands on Zimmerman shit. I've been moving real gangsta, so that's why she pick a crit. Shawty call me Crisco, cause I pop my shit. Got it out the mud. There's nothing you can tell me. Yeah, when I had a job, South Street wealthy. Yeah, had the coupe at the lot. Tony fuck 12, fuck SWAT. Buzzing all the bells out the box. I just hit a lick with the box. Pour up the whole damn seal. I'ma get lazy. I got the mojo deals. We been trapping like the 80s. She said the nigga soul. Got the cash out. Told him wipe a nigga no. Say slash slash. I won't never sell my soul. And I can back that. And I really wanna know. Where you at, where?
We'll be right back.
first. If it go, done. So I did an RX this one. I went 95 pounds for the power snatches. So I only went to 115 for the squat snatches. So first Isabel in the books at 95 pounds, 338.
Wait and see what is on the other side. Trust in me, live it all, make it golden. Why should we run over these steps and rise? Cause you got nothing to lose. You got it all, I mean. There'll be ups and downs, highs and lows, in the darkest spot. They'll make it snow, you got this. Baby, you got this. Keep on trying hard and take it slow.
On it. I might just give it to you after just because she doesn't really want to be in the video. That was a good workout, man. It's very simple. Wall balls, rowing, and burpees. Very simple to do, easy to do. If you can't get in that squat position, you might just have to, you can substitute it with other exercises. Let's say maybe like a box squat. So take like a little box, sit on it, back up, that sort of thing. You can always scale them back. If you have questions on how you can scale it, drop a comment in the comments. I'll get back to you super quick. Or go over to Instagram, follow me there, shots_G. Shoot me a message and I'm more than happy to help you out. I'll even send you like a little voice message or video message. But that's gonna do it for the workout, man. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm gonna go home, show you guys my post-workout shake, that sort of thing. And yeah, man, simple workout you guys can do anywhere, anytime. See you guys in a bit.
Cause you got nothing to lose. You got it all, I mean. There'll be ups and downs, highs and lows, in the darkest spot. They'll make it snow, you got this. Baby, you got this. Keep on trying.
Alright, post-workout smoothie. It's gonna be 100 grams of strawberries, 30 grams of blueberries. Some people here right now don't seem to like my smoothie mix with almond milk. I love it, man. It's good. Cheers. Was it gross?
nothing to lose. I wanna
see. Pre-lunch going down, little salad going down. We got some avocado, we got some boiled eggs, we got some, I basically just threw all the proteins in here, all the fats, which is good. It's a low carb day. Got some beets in there, man. Oh, so excited. All right, guys, that's gonna do it for this video, man. I hope you guys enjoyed a little CrossFit workout with the snatches and then a very simple beginner functional fitness workout that you guys can do practically anywhere. All you need is a wall ball, or hey, grab like a sandbag and chuck it up, or grab your baby, chuck it up. But yeah, man, that was my friend's first time ever doing CrossFit or going to a CrossFit gym other than going to spectate during the CrossFit Open. And she loved it, man. She said it was a good workout, it was a good sweat, and she was very natural. She was natural with all the movements, the rowing, the burpees, and the wall balls. We did level one, and she rocked it, man. She absolutely killed it. I'm so proud of her. It was such a fun workout because it was intense, it was a good sweat, and then my little whoop gave me like a 14 strain during that workout. Maybe it was just going hard during those periods that we were on, you know, in between resting and then just going hard on the rower, rest, and going hard on the wall balls, rest, going hard on burpees. But yeah, man, it was such a good workout. Hope you guys enjoyed. I hope you guys liked this video. If you want to see more of these beginner workouts or me taking my friends through CrossFit workouts or functional fitness workouts, drop it in the comments. Let me know. Go over to Instagram, follow me there, shots_G. Let me know you came from YouTube, man. Show me some love. I'm pumped that you guys are following along this journey with me. If you guys want to find that excitement and love for your training and health and fitness journey, apply for one-on-one coaching. The link is in the description. I'd love to help you guys out. That's going to do it for this video, man. Tune in next week for more. As always, Breakfast Club CTG. We out this beat.